just had to release something in that moment. Y'all got to me. That was my last performance of tonight. So I just, I know. Well, can I do a little something for y'all then? Okay, because, you know, everybody came out with music. And because I got eliminated at DragCon, I didn't want to put out music with everybody else. But I can preview something for y'all, right? Are you ready? So y'all might have heard when we first got premiered, I put out Room Part 1, and I never put out Room Part 2. But if I did, it would include a verse that goes a little bit like this. You will never walk a mile in my shoes. You stand a block, I fly and I cruise. You ain't gotta rock some iron, my jewels. You don't even have glistened high cool. Look, I do whatever I choose, it's my rules. I'm just glad I'm not you, huh? I bet you can't stand me now, huh? Good luck with my hand-me-downs, huh? You got caught with your panties down. Fuck a crime, bitch, I'm coming for a Grammy down. Let me get my tears, bitch, don't forget it. Never wrote that shit, you ran to Reddit. Time to give me my check, bitch, run my credit. Don't blame the edit, if I said it, I said it, I said it. Next bitch. She is my sister. And when I say that, I mean it, because I don't say it about everybody, okay? So make some noise for this bitch, because she is one of the hardest working women of season 10. Make some noise for Monique.